Nightmares it comes. Out of the darkness of evil itself, this story of the doomed and the damned, who live forever in a world of fear within four closed walls of stone.
And curse the fates that sent you here. This is the abyss, bottomless pit of hell itself.
Starring Donald Woolpit.
I'm Dr. Calistratus.
A man resurrected from the dead.
You were confined to prison for attempting to do something that no one has ever done before. To transfuse blood from one being to another. Now, you must have believed in what you were trying to do. I, too, believe it can be done. Here we shall attempt to do it together.
Vincent Ball, as a doctor forced to help with the macabre experiments of a madman.
How much have you taken?
Nearly 2 liters.
You must be mad.
Barbara Shelley, as the woman he loves, who risks her life to learn the truth.
You mustn't stay here, not for a moment. If Calistratus finds out who you are, tomorrow you must leave. Make some excuse, anything to get out of here. Then go straight to the authorities, tell them what you know.
Escape or die. No one yet had left this place alive. No one yet, except Calistratus and the hideous hunchback, who shared the horror that was forever part of this hell.